When I first heard about the PulStar unit, I was very skeptical. So I began to use it in my office as a test instrument with my patients. I told my patients, I don't know if this instrument will live up to its expectations. This is what it's supposed to do. It may or may not. I'm going to try it. I don't know if I'll keep it. After using it a short while on my patients, they were virtually demanding that I keep the instrument.